Hey everyone, it's Jack's Product Reviews here, and today I'm going to be reviewing some Unicorn Crush Poopsie Slime. So I got this item for Easter, but it does cost around $12 at Walmart, and there are other stores you can get it from, such as Target, eBay, Amazon, stuff like stores like that. So before we get started, we have to go over the directions because this product review is going to be a bit more complex than my previous reviews on this channel. The contents of the slime include the sand horn with the glitter filling, horn storage container, and the ready-to-use slime packet. The items that you need to do this are one large bowl filled with water, and you cannot fill the water all the way to the top, but we'll get right into that. So the first step is to put the packaged slime in a large empty bowl and just pour it into the bowl. The second step is to open the horn container and remove the sand horn, which is the blue thing. So now that I went into first step 1 and 2, before we get to step 3, I'd like to just talk about the packaged slime itself before we mix any of the glitter in it. So I just wanted to point out, before I mix anything in, I really just wanted to say that the slime itself, at first, had an amazing fruity smell. I don't know if it was just me. It didn't say it was scented or anything, but I really liked the smell. It was amazing. The second thing I wanted to say was that the color was amazing. I just love, like, the crystal clear color. It reminds me of the beach. I just really like it. And, you know, the beach would be really nice right now, but anyway, that was another pro that I definitely had. That was all I had to comment about, but the next step does say that in the large bowl filled with water, you loosely hold the sand horn under the water for 10 seconds and do not crush until you are over the bowl. This was definitely one of my absolutely favorite parts of the whole experience. The glitter, everything, beautiful, so beautiful. And I really wish I could relive it. It happened so quick. But wow, that is a lot of glitter to mix in too. But we'll get right into that. So step 4, which I already completed, but I'll just read it to you guys anyway. It is to remove the sand horn from the water and hold it over the bowl with slime, which I already mentioned. The 5th step was to hold the horn away from you over the bowl and crush it with your hands to release the glitter from inside the horn. And then step 6 is to completely crush the sand horn with your hands in the bowl with the slime. The 7th step is to mix the crumpled sand, glitter, and slime together until thoroughly combined to create new slime. And then a tip is to add sprinkles of water a little at a time to make the slime stretchier until you reach the desired consistency. So yeah, that is a lot of steps, but once you read it and once it's in front of you, it's pretty straightforward. So yeah, this is how it turned out when all the glitter was mixed in with the slime. And I was really impressed because I didn't think I was going to get that much from that. But it was a really good thing that they gave you that much. And it's also about the quality of it. I think the quality of the slime is also really great. So overall, I think the packaging was great. Nothing was broken. I had a really great experience. And yeah. However, once the glitter was in the slime, the only thing was is that it didn't have that fruity smell anymore. I kind of wish it did because I really liked that fruity smell. It smelled really great and it was just kind of disappointing, that part. This slime is really stretchy, very smooth, very easy to play with and handle. It has a great color. It's beautiful to look at. And overall, I just really love it. This slime also makes a crunchy sound, and I absolutely love that. The one thing I didn't like about this was step 8, and step 8 says, store the slime inside the horn container when you're finished playing. I could not get the slime to fit in the container, and I couldn't figure out why. So instead, I just put it in a sandwich bag, so hopefully it doesn't dry out, but it does not fit in the container. I don't know if it's just me, but it just did not work for me, and that was disappointing. Overall, guys, I really, truly do recommend this product to everyone, every age. I think it's a great way to pass time. It's fun. It's relaxing. Takes your mind off things. And I don't know, guys. I really do recommend it. And I hope you do buy the product because I had an amazing time with it. And I'm sure you guys will too. So I guess that is the end of the video, guys. I hope you like, comment, and subscribe. And please, could you just do me a favor and comment a suggestion that you have for a product you'd like me to review? It can be any product. Please, just give me some ideas because I'm not sure if you guys are liking these slime videos or if I should do something different, change it up a bit. Just let me know. Thanks, guys. Peace.